So this class is the continuation of the previous class. So far we have seen all the problems on velocity and acceleration. Now we are going to see the related rate problems. So to do the related rate problems, we need some formulas. So let us see the important formulas to solve the related rate problems. First formula is area of the rectangle. Suppose we have this area. So let it be, its length be y and its breadth is x, then its area is x into y. So x into y is area, and perimeter of the rectangle, so we can call perimeter or circumference. So its perimeter is y plus x plus y plus x. So 2 y plus y 2y, x plus x 2x, 2 into x plus y. Next, the area of the square. So what is the area of the square? Square means all sides are equal. So let it be side be x. So x into x, here x into y, here x into x. So x into x, x square. Area of the square is x square, and circumference or perimeter is x plus x plus x plus x. 4x, 4 into x. Next formula is area of the circle. So suppose we have a circle whose radius is r. What is its area? Pi r square. And perimeter, just cut and just cut this here and find out the length of this line. So that is the circumference of the area. So formula for this circumference is 2 pi r. So next is the volume of the sphere. Sphere is ball. So volume of the sphere is 4 by 3 pi r cube. Here r is radius of the sphere. So surface area of the sphere. So suppose you have a ball, red color ball. So surface area means red color area. Red color area is 4 pi into r square. So where r is radius. So next one, volume of the box. So box, suppose let its height be z and length is x, breadth is y. So its volume is x into y into z. And total surface area, all faces, the box contains 6 faces each. So suppose this face area is x into y, this face area is x into z, this area is z. So this is z, this one also z into y. So totally we have 6 faces, xy, xy and yz, yz, zx, zx. So 2 into xy, 2 into yz, 2 into zx, just take 2 outside. So this is the surface area of the box, total 6 faces area of the box. Next, volume of the cube. So what is the difference between box and cube? So here length, breadth, height are different. Here all are same. So that is only the difference between cube and rectangle. So cube and box. So here all sides are equal. So substitute here. So treat this x and y as x only. So treat here x, y as x and z also x. Means all sides are same. Length, breadth, height are same. So x into x, x cube. So we get x cube. So here substitute x, y equal to x, z equals to x. x square, 3x square, 3 into 2, 6, 6x square. So 6 square is the surface area. Next, area of the equilateral triangle. Equilateral triangle means all sides equal triangle. So this side, all sides are equal. So whose angles also equal, all are 60. So let side of the equilateral triangle is A. So then its area is root 3 by 4 into A square. So perimeter of the equilateral triangle. So this side is A plus A plus A, 3A. Next, volume of the right circular cylinder. So right circular cylinder means its base is circle. So base circle cylinder is right circular cylinder. So suppose its height is h and radius of the base is small r. So then its volume is pi r square h. Total surface area of the right circular cylinder. Total surface area means this upside circle area, downside circle area and this curved surface area. Total surface area. Pi r square. So this one. So length is 2 pi r. Height is h. 2 pi r h. 2 pi r h plus pi r square plus pi r square. We get 2 pi r into r plus h. Right. So curved surface area of the right circular cylinder. Just curved surface. So except upside base and downside base, two circles, except two circle areas. So the remaining area is curved surface 2 pi r h. The volume of the right circular cone. Right circular cone means its base is circle. So suppose radius of the base is r, its height is h, then volume of this cone is 1 by 3 pi r square h. Always this cone is a 1 by third part of the, 1 by third part of the, so its full cylinder. So suppose make a full cylinder here. So if its cylinder is, cylinder volume is pi r square h, then its cone, inside cone is 1 by third part, 1 by third part of the cylinder volume. So that's why we are writing 1 by 3 into pi r square h. Otherwise, just remember this formula. Total surface area of the right circular cone means except this circle area. So sorry, total surface area, circle area plus this curved area. So pi r into r plus pi r into r square, pi r square plus pi r l. So pi r l is this curved surface and pi r square is this circle surface. Just curved surface area of the cone. Just curved surface area is this area. This area is pi r l. And semi-vertical angle is this one. This angle is tan inverse of L by H. Okay. So thank you. If you like this video, for more videos, subscribe my channel. So share this videos to your friends also. So if who needs my classes.